Hey everyone, this is Aerial Royalty and we are back for Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn, episode 96. Last time we were mostly gathering collectibles, such as vantages, metal flowers, Banuk relics, and doing a small amount of hunting as we did so. Now we're going to continue that and clear out this corrupted zone. She's this way.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Pressing buttons. Seriously, you guys saw me pressing buttons. Okay, no, think, come on, Aerial, think. Painted weapon coil.
Horizon Zero Dawn.
Oop, not Dane. Yeah, spell stuff correctly.
Okay.
Unique modifications from the frozen wilds. Okay, apparently there's only a few of them. Sorry, I just had to Google that. Think. Is So these are very rare. Okay, let's modify this if we can. I need resist fire. Ooh, that could help. Resist shock and resist freeze. That will help. Airbreaker. Don't I have another? No, I do not. Okay. The rest of the weaves can go because I don't need any more. Now let's have a look at weapons. Fire. Okay, shock, freeze, damage. Shock, fire, handling. Excuse me, cat. I want to stretch out. And so that one's good. Shock tear, fire tear. Okay. Damage, shock, freeze. That ain't gonna help much. Tear, handling, freeze. Tear, shock. Them two ain't gonna help. Forge fire, okay. Just this one. Strike a bow. Tear, shock. Tear, handling, freeze. Okay. Ice rail. Damage, shock, freeze. Okay, the rest of these are pretty much useless. I can't get rid of that! Okay. I've done all I can to prepare. ever mention I hate bellowbacks? Oh, there's the pesky vantage that I was looking for in the last episode. Fire is the weakness of most corrupted machines. Forgot that fire is useful against corrupted, even if they are fire-based. That's a lot of blaze. There it is.
Found a vantage. Need to piece the messages together.
Partition Storm Tour, Day 5. Gray Swarm's open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
Okay. Where is it taking me? All out there. Closer that I can fast travel to. Yes, right here. Seriously, need fast travel. Okay.
These will keep. Never know when I might need these.
It's been a while since we took this path, hasn't it? Ha ha ha! Sorry, something just came into my mind that I want to check out. Do we have a fast travel pack on us? No, but we might have one in here. Yup. Okay. Oops, wrong button. I only have one. Blimey. Come on, game, could you possibly load any slower?
Finest goods here. See for yourself.
I face the sun with pride because I know I earned my place.
Don't pass up these goods.
Okay, that will do. I thought that we'd be able to speak to one of the people who... Never mind.
Bergren said he sent the three Scars of the North to learn from a guy, and we had spoken to the guy at Day Tower, so I was wondering if he was there and if he had any unique dialogue, but apparently not. Come on, game.
kitty.
Could you not sit so far away, please?
Come here, my boy.
Whoopsie. Come here. That's it. Don't worry, you're safe.
Says he's going after the claws beneath. I almost wish he would.
Okay, hunting, stuff like that. There's a quest that we haven't done, but I don't care. And there's the claws beneath in a control tower. Ugh. Okay. Let's start hunting.
Some faithless hunters see the blue light as a symbol, something poetic but unreal. They are fools.
Hey boy, come on, you can lay down. That's it, just please don't use your claws. How are we doing on time?
So much for being careful.
I killed a goat. How am I meant to get to my goat? Doesn't sound too friendly. There's my goat. Hey! Keeps pushing me off. So, how am I meant to get to my goat? Okay, and it's not letting me up here. Why? Ugh. Well, that was a waste of an arrow. That worked. Where'd the goat go? Okay, I need rich meat and fatty meat to do them. No.
Looks good.
Okay, let's see if we have enough. Okay, we can make some.
Okay, time to get back to hunting. And demonic watches, la da 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 da.
Save this for later.
Still not enough.
But we are making good progress on that. Okay, that's an impressive shot. For me, at least. Before we finish off the Frozen Wilds, I want to take care of that clause beneath that the guy wanted us to hunt, so that's where we're gonna go. That's why I'm trying to gather as much meat as I can. Might do some maths off screen to figure out how much meat I'll need to gather. So that I can have enough meat to instantly replenish my stock once the claws beneath has been defeated. I've never faced it before, though. So I have no idea what to expect, except I have heard it's pretty powerful. Hello, boy. Okay, where am I? No wonder I'm not making any stinking progress. Come here, boy. Ooh. I don't know if you can hear him, but he is purring. Good boy. Okay, come on. I heard voices. Don't think Aloy would hesitate to come. Hesitate to go in there. I mean, look how warm it is. It's humid. And now she's got a clean outfit. Which is now instantly covered in snow. Okay, I cannot read a map to save my life. And here I am trying to read one. It's why I will never become a tour guide. Like, oh yeah, people want a tour guide to tour people around London. Yeah, like, I don't know my own way around London, so good luck with it. I don't even know my way around the local town. Outside of my village, let alone the big city. Where's that pesky campfire? Here it is. Okay, I'm going to leave it here. And in the next episode, we will continue hunting until we have enough meat and possibly take on the claws beneath if we manage to get it all done. So until then, take care of yourselves and I will see you next time. Goodbye!